okay? When you come here, please just behave yourselves. All right? Don't come here with a chip on your shoulder. Don't come out here yelling and screaming and fighting with each other. Go someplace else, but not here. Please be careful. All right, man.
Amen.
Not here, please. Okay? Do not disrespect the people that work here, the volunteers and such. All we want to do is feed you. We're the only place around here that's open 7 days a week. But the city's going to shut us down. Then where are you going to go to eat? Once a week at the church on 3rd and Cedar? Once a week or every other Saturday at St. Luke's? You know? Man, quiet, please. Okay, we're the only place that's open 7 days a week. We're trying to stay open for you. So please, please, please respect our families. Please be quiet. Ma'am, please be quiet. Because we're not playing around with, you know, we're not trying to be dicks to you. We just want, ma'am, please shut up. Shut up. This is serious shit here. Be quiet. We're trying to stay open for you guys, okay? We're trying really hard, but you guys got to help us. You got to work with us on this. When you go downstairs, eat and enjoy your meal. Come around to the back, use the restroom. Then when you exit the gate, please just be about your business. Don't hang out here waiting for anybody, because these guys over here are taking pictures, they're complaining to the city, and the city's coming back down on us, and now we got to go to court over this. We're spending money that we don't got. Okay? So now we got to make a loan to pay the lawyers, to go through all this legal crap. And all we ask is just a little cooperation from you guys. So please, we are begging you, please, respect the simple rules that we have. Again, we're not trying to be dicks to you. But we have to oppose these rules and we have to enforce them in order for us to stay open for you. We're not legally obligated to do this, okay? And then when I talk to somebody, I say, well, you're a church. Let me talk to you on that. We are not a church. We are an organization. We take all denominations, you know, Christian, Jewish, Muslim, Satan worshipers, it doesn't matter. We're here to feed the homeless and the people that can't afford to buy food, okay? That's what we're trying to do, and we're not legally obligated to do this. So if you continue to do the stuff you're doing outside the doors here, we're going to have to ban you from the facility. And if you're banned or kicked out of here, it's for good. Not for a week, not for a month, not for 6 months. For good. I already had to ban that one girl last week when she's out here sitting in the middle of the street yelling and screaming. And I've given her, cut her a lot of slack, but I can't do that anymore. So she's gone permanently. Yes. I know, well, we got to keep a low profile, man. Because these people, you know, they just don't understand it or they don't want to understand it. All you know is, another thing too, you guys are showing up too early in the morning and hanging out here. The loud talk, you know, some people just talk that way. I understand that. But they don't. Okay? They don't. So please don't show up here until 6:45. 6:45, please. Okay? Please respect our simple rules here now, because we're in deep shit right now. We're in big trouble right now. And it's because of all the yelling and screaming and fighting that's going on. We cannot have it. Okay? Well, anyway.
People have nowhere else to go besides.
Thank you very much for listening to me, guys.
Don't come here.
Enjoy your meal, and God bless you all.
Don't come here, Don't come here,